the easy way to start your line trimmer. It's simple, and if you follow these five steps, you'll have trouble-free starting. Locate the choke and turn this on. Then push the rubber bulb a couple of times. This pushes petrol into the carburetor. To prime the engine, just give the pull cord three or four half pulls. Turn off the choke. Then pull start and off you go.